that the game is actually real, and it's bizarre, demonic faces. The girl starts, and that's one hell of a way to cap off their vacation. Sure, everyone's gotta cut loose and have a little fun once
vacation against their will.
All because you were getting a little pull your entire friend group into a death trap.